Hi, Nick here. Customizing AnyDesk is easy. Use your own logo and choose your own settings for an AnyDesk that suits your needs. You want to customize your own AnyDesk client, but you don't know how? Let me show you how to create your own AnyDesk client. You can customize your AnyDesk with your performance or enterprise license through my.anydesk.com. My AnyDesk is the main interface to view and modify properties of a customer's account. Here you can find the client generator to create your own AnyDesk client. Click on Customize AnyDesk and then Create New Custom AnyDesk Client. In the client generator, you can select between different OS such as Windows, Linux, and macOS. Use DXE version if you want the option to use AnyDesk without installing it, or the MSI version if you want to quickly deploy AnyDesk on multiple devices. You can also define what kind of connections are allowed for a specific client type. Choose incoming connections only, for example for employees working from home, or for your customers to help them with a quick support. You can choose outgoing connections only if you are a technician who needs to connect to your customers' devices but should never be connected to. These are some of the things you can customize. You can disable the address book, so it's not accessible anymore. By clicking Assign to License, the client is automatically connected to your license. With Preset Password, you preset the password for unattended access. There are many more options for you to customize the client by yourself. Best to try them out for yourself. You're also free to choose your favorite color for the logo of your AnyDesk client. You can also upload your own company logo for a consistent support experience for your customers. We also offer advanced options. While the options in the client generator are more general, advanced options allow administrators to be more specific. See also our help center. Access to custom clients is either limited to the account holder on myanydesk.com or public. Public custom clients get a unique URL accessible without login. Click on Make Download Link Publicly Available if you want to put the customized client onto your website for downloading. Let's talk about the most common cases when customizing is especially useful. Depending on your use case, you can customize a client, for example, for your employees working from home. You just need to install the custom client on the office computers. Install an AnyDesk custom client without file transfer and clipboard to make sure that no sensitive data will leave any device. For the settings, choose incoming connections only, set a password, upload your logo, and adjust the advanced options. If your company offers their customers a quick solution support, create an AnyDesk custom client and show only an ID, alias, and your logo. You can add a download link for AnyDesk on your website. In settings, click on incoming connections only, set access control list with the company namespace, disable allow installation, and upload a company logo. You can also use a disclaimer. Make the download link public. You can also create AnyDesk custom client for support teams with the company logo and predefined text as a disclaimer. Choose outgoing connections only in the settings, disable settings, and upload your logo. Want to create a custom client yourself? Try it out with our free trial. Link is in the description. See ya.